Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I'm Ron Giacomo, Doc is here to...
And I'm Doc!
Yes indeed, he is Doc. And he's likely here to watch me do horribly as usual. While he himself suffers in his own game.
You did better than I did.
Fair enough.
I mean, the bonus episode we just recorded was 12 minutes. Beating my head against a brick wall until the brick wall broke.
This one work. Doesn't open from this side, I don't think. Oh, how to get it from up there. Of sorts. Doesn't really help me right now, but maybe that will help me from this other side. Let's see, first of all, chest! More steel. More breakables.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
You missed a good point.
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
You will smash him! He's just one man! Go!
Is that it? Shadow Warrior. Yeah, it's not the same as killing monsters.
Hmm.
close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Yep.
Wait here.
I mean, they're no longer human. You can just shoot. This. There's no way back, is there? Well, shit.
Here.
Oh, more love.
Find something to pull me up.
Never mind, that's not an open envelope.
Okay.
Casually shoot him all the way up. Let's be honest, Kratos could probably pull a Titanfall and just choke Atreus anywhere.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
He's,
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Climb up, damn it. Come on, I can totally over there. Yeah, I guess shooting those doesn't actually do anything.
Effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring, or you don't.
Okay, this is. Maybe this is not the place we were at earlier. Well, let's open this one first.
What you waiting for? Come on!
Hello, Crow. Die, bitch.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hunk to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Just this once. Please.
Oh, the white ones. That's...
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dear be goddamn aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
I mean, might as well.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What's it gonna be this time?
Alright, Ogre. Yeah, that's definitely an improvement. Right, that wasn't like XP level, that was power level, right. River tonic.
If there's quality material, rate you're going might last a day.
Craft everything.
Armor enough. But why take chances? Son? Anything else for you?
First of all, okay, so armor can be upgraded to a scanty bow. So yeah, river tonic is defense, the board height shoulder guard is strength. So of course I'm using the shoulder guard. First.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, get that axe to twirl. See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Yeah, that was definitely an upgrade.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Skills! I finally have skills! And so does Atreus, yay! Could be pretty useful. Okay, so that could be useful. That could also be useful. It's also pretty useful. And that. Text in quick succession. That might help.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Alright, so where did we come from again? Oh, I think it's over here. Yeah, that's where the chest was. This was a word I recognize. I don't like Odin.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Why would I open this way again? Not really any point. Pottery! Sorry. Important things, you know? Breaking all the pottery. Right.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Sounds about
Brock.
Fuck else you need.
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on.
Hmm.
What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
The dwarves are cool. Right, Doc?
Yeah.
Oh wait, this was the way forward? Shit.
By the way, Ran, if there's a puzzle to get there, it's usually the way forward.
I mean, not necessarily.
If there's an obvious puzzle to get there.
Fair enough. Right, what's down here?
Aw, I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
The Faces of Magic, new artifact set. Don't you love how quickly Atreus came to the idea of, yeah, fuck the dead, loot everything. You remember when he was trying to say you should respect the dead and not loot the graves and all of that? And now he's just like, oh cool, there was loot there?
At this point I think he knows his father doesn't care.
I mean, it took him saying it one time.
I think we can go through here.
Ooh, I see a chest up there. Ah. Ow. Guess I should have known better than that. I know your secrets, little game. Use a quick reminder that I'm the one in the group with a somewhat decent perception. That's a lot of spikes. Can't break. Okay.
Wait there.
Yes, I also think I got them. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, you can parry those too, cool.
Atreus.
More heavy dragon stuff.
It's sinking back down.
Hello there. Didn't see you there. So there must be a way to get up there. So,
tired.
But that will lead forward, but you did see this one, right, Doc?
Which one?
The one for letting the trap go back down and then get on top of it.
Trust I will not let us die.
Yes.
Fair enough. There's probably the other angle for that. I could go back down there, but why? There we go. Horn of Blood Me. It's a piece of rage. Not really any reason to go further up, so.
This way.
Breath of the Wild, God of War, no?
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before.
No, I guess not.
Looks so big.
And we're still pretty far from it.
I wish Mom was here to see it.
Oh, dad of boy trying to be dad, but being very bad at it.
Oh boy.
So of course I will immediately look back in case I missed anything.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Just put the circles together. Probably.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Like anything.
There we go.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened!
Well, he got excited fast.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
So clearly, we're going the way that Atreus isn't.
Oh,
where? Oh, there you are. something. Oh, yep, there it is. Nice catch, Atreus. That's a torch.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
That's not a boar.
Be ready.
That way, dog, if you're saying anything, I cannot hear you.
Yeah, I can barely see anything. It's lagging. Oblivious attack. And not the shivering aisle.
Another troll down.
You did it.
Heavy running attack. Cool. Thing. For now though, I think we have played long enough, and next time I guess we'll go exploring, because this area just opened up a lot. So yeah, until next time, bye bye.